Hi guys, let's see how to update Windows 11 computer. Just right click on the start button and then click on settings. Now click on Windows update from the left menu. And in the right side, click on check for updates. And if there are any updates, it'll download here and install it. After that, restart your computer and the updates will be installed on your computer. That's it guys, please do like the video.